Madison's still can't garden. Believe it.
The garden, baby.
I mean, come on.
That was us.
You want some lunch? I'm buying.
Yeah, man, I'm starving. What are you getting?
I'll have the falafel plate, please. How about you?
The, you know, the, that thing there.
I can't see which one.
The brown stuff, the, that you, you know, it's... Man, I'm good.
You okay, Luke? What's going on, man? You okay?
Not exactly.
I was born in Southwest Georgia. Always tried to make my daddy proud. But of all the things I've learned there, never learned how to say that word out loud. I just want something to eat, made with a vertical rotisserie of lamb meat.
I think I know just what you're going through. The way they spell that gosh darn word seems like a trap. It's just lamb meat and other stuff rolled up in the pita. I wish you just called it a lamb-tzatziki wrap. I could eat 1,000 ounces if I just knew how to pronounce it. Is it gwy-ro, gyro, hero or yai-ro? Never been filled with so much doubt. Is it gwy-ro, ga-hee-ro, yurro or worbtse? We can safely rule that last one out. Can't believe I don't know how to say it. I eat so many that you'd really think I would. Well, my friend, it looks like we're in a pickle. Actually, a pickle on a wrap sounds pretty good. Well, I always thought I was a pretty country dude. Been to the Taj Mahal, the Great Wall, and the Louvre. I'm fluent in Italian and proficient in Croatian. But when it comes to the pronunciation of this particular word, I'm an abomination. Is it gyro? Is it gyro? I'll ask my friend from Cairo. He's usually pretty good with his stuff. Or maybe I'll just mumble it when I place my order.
Not so fast, I call your bluff.
Well, how would you pronounce it then?
Yiro.
It is yiro, it is yiro. Now I know it's yiro.
The truth is so delicious to find.
No more fear, oh, you're a hero. Cause now I know it's yiro. I finally got some peace of mind. We finally got some peace of mind.
I'll take one euro, please.
You got it, buddy.
Can I change that, actually? I'd love a shish kebab with a little extra hummus.